Hello, friends. I'm Yelena Nezhinsky, and I'm from Costa Rica, and I brought you today to waterfall to show these beautiful surroundings. I'm not even sure that if you hear me or not, because my sound in computer is not very good, and the waterfall is pretty loud. But you don't need to listen to my crap in a strong Russian accent. It's better to hear to the waterfall. There is just looking going, breathing, hearing, sensing, feeling. It's all movements, activities of life. There is no one who is doing the breathing. There is no one. If you want to check, remember you in a deep sleep. Is anyone there who is breathing, who is doing this movement of breathing, or is just breathing going? Just like water running. It's a movement. Anybody doing this? Or it's just a moment. It's just expression of life in that moment. It's just expression of life in this moment of breathing, of looking, moving, feeling, looking. And that is why I'm here in Costa Rica with people to investigate, is it true? Is there anyone who is doing all this that I am breathing, I am looking. Is it true? When the baby just born and laying there, is there an I in the baby? Or is it just sensations? Sounds? Hearing. Feeling. There is no difference between baby and me. There is no difference. The only difference is that here. Sometimes ago I learned this I and identify with this I. I is this, is me, the whole thing, okay? Is it true? Or I is just a learned thought and repeated through life so many times. and believe to be something more than just a thought. But now I would feel as a separate object, I. But this is what we investigate here. Very interesting. Just become curious and simple. It's very simple. Just become curious and look for that eye. Look if you can find it in any shape or form. Just say yourself, you know, all my life I thought that I is this. Maybe I'll question it. It's interesting, right? Why not? And you can do it by yourself. Or you can ask somebody to help you who did this before, who already looked and couldn't find that eye. That eye only can be found in a thought. But you need to do it by yourself. So try to find it. And if you need help, we have a website and many people who help with this process. And it's available for everybody. It's free. It's called liberationunleashed.com. Liberationunleashed.com. What is liberation? What we mean by liberation? Liberating from what? Liberating from that illusion that I as a separate entity, as I as a separate object, liberating from that illusion. Thank you for coming with me to the waterfall. Even if you didn't hear anything, that's fine. Bye.